You have come, Ink Dragonspawn. I am Kalasmos, born of the void.
Radiating from him, it's almost unbearable.
Ink Dragon begat Inktusil. I shall destroy the world tree. The void shall consume you all.
To even hope to best such a foe may seem pure folly, but we cannot flinch or falter. We are our world's last and only hope.
Can we really do this?
Oh, honey, you better believe we can. Come on! We've waited our whole lives for this moment.
We'll win, all right! He won't know what hit him.
Well, laddie, this is it. It's time to do what you were born to do. Ready?
Here it comes. The final showdown. Let's do this.
Take heart!
is not yet done.
Thank you.
is all that I know.
Thank you.
Shh. But know this, the dark cannot be erased, for without it, light cannot exist. My body may die, but my spirit shall live on! I shall endure! Light! Foul light! Hideous! Why do you burn so bright?
It's over. It's really over this time. The last great evil is gone. Our world is safe at last.
What began with Erdwin and his companions so long ago finishes here today, with us.
What are you looking so serious for? We should be celebrating! I get it. You're thinking of her, aren't you? You want to go and help her. Well, what are we waiting for?
Have come again, wanderers, and you have succeeded in your quest. Shadows no longer hang heavy over the land. Evil has been banished from Erdria. But if this is so, why have you returned? What brings you here now, when all is as it should be at last?
Thank you. thou wouldst have me return there? Thank you, Luminary.
I hope she finds him.
She just disappeared. Why can't I shake the feeling this has all happened before?